Today, I'm going to be doing a boodle fight, which I haven't really tried before. I think I've heard of it, but I've never tried before. And my uncle has already gotten ready the table. And I think they're gonna put food on there. So, boodle fight. What is boodle fight? Sounds like you have to fight. I really hope not, but I think boodle fight is where you eat food, I guess, in a Filipino way. I'm not sure. So we're feeding the chicken. The chickens, the little cute chicks. So cute.
They remind me of Sam.
And a boodle fight is basically where you have a bunch of food on banana leaves and you just eat it, I guess, with your hands. And I kind of don't know how to eat with my hands because I only know how to eat with spoon and fork and knife. So this is a new experience.
I think it looks delicious and I can't wait to eat it. These are some of my cousins. We are going to eat. I eat that. Don't
they go? Fight.
Lolo is going to pick some papaya today. I'm going to pick the papaya from up there. Wow, guapo. And ready to eat. Very messed up. I can't wait to eat this. Let's go eat this. I have papaya.
Papaya?
Yeah. Picked freshly from the tree. I really enjoyed my boodle fight yesterday. It was so fun and the food was delicious. I actually also tried a bit of fish. Didn't like it, but I'm proud of myself for trying. The chicken legs and everything were really nice. And that was my first time doing a boodle fight, so I had so much fun. But anyway, today I'm going to be doing the spinach leaves. I've already started some, but I'm gonna be peeling the spinach leaves and like this. And then, so we can eat them tonight. Very tasty. So I'm trying to save as much stem leaf as possible so that it's not wasted. So I'm trying to include a lot of the stem. And spinach is really good for you. Good for... It contains vitamins and minerals. And it's tasty, and you can actually eat it raw. Should I? Delicious. Tastes just like a leaf. I wouldn't really recommend eating it raw, guys. Tastes a bit strange. So I'm kind of glad that I washed it. But yeah, healthy, includes vitamins and minerals, and you can include it in smoothies. My mum used to do that. She would make green smoothies and put it inside there, and then boom. They didn't really taste that nice. But I drank it because it was good for me. I'm at Heaven's Peak now, and I think this place is really cool since there's loads of trees, there's loads of flowers. So yeah, right now we're at a part where it showcases God's love of animals. I'll show you. Let's go look. Wow, this actually is kind of cool. Like parrots here, there. Obviously fake. And then it's a lion. The surroundings are so beautiful. Whoever owned this place must really like garden and greenery since there's so much of it. They also have real life animals here. Chicken. They have the chicken. And they have the sea urchin. The chicken. This is my family who are with us on this trip. This is Uncle Ariel. This is Mom. This is Lola. Hi. It's raining.
Nice game, Anna. Good thing, and here. Don't look like blue, but I'm not sure. 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 I'